defile this sacred place with this horror?
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
Satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
Thank you.
Flutter on, grand on, with your imperious voice and your also unshakable faith. And you can maim and murder anyone of little black heart desire.
I said be quiet!
But you're only embarrassing yourself, like some talentless child. Mumber. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical cowards you truly are.
Enough!